Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
My message to the people of India, first of all, I would like to thank all the doctors, the support staff, the nurses and all the essential workers who are working right now in spite of the risks this virus poses to their health. The doctors and especially the people working in the hospital, they take a grave risk, they take a great risk. So there's a lot of risk to their health as well, and they take that risk and come to treat us, and that is I'm very thankful for that. Feel that they're immune to the virus. The virus is very contagious, no matter what your age is, no matter how young you are. It does not mean you're immune to the virus. Sure, you might not experience very severe symptoms. However, that does not mean you're not immune, and you also carry the potential to spread it to other people. So I would say that no matter what your age is, you should definitely practice social distancing and self-isolation. Follow all the government orders regarding curfews and lockdowns, and follow the guidelines issued by the government, the WHO.